Hello friends, welcome to Sushmita's classroom. I hope all of you are keeping well and enjoying festival after festival. Okay, now today's my topic will be Women's Equality Day. It will be celebrated on 26th August. Start this special Women's Equality Day with a promise to never undermine a woman and treat every woman with respect. The day is observed in the US to commemorate American women getting the constitutional right to vote. The 19th Amendment to the US Constitution prohibits denying citizens the right to vote on the basis of gender. The 19th Amendment to the US Constitution was adopted in 1920. In 1971, Representative Bella Abzug championed a bill in the U.S. Congress to designate August 26 as Women's Equality Day. The bill says that the President is authorized and requested to issue a proclamation annually in commemoration of that day in 1920, on which the women of America were first given the right to vote. There are 8 ways to celebrate Women's Equality Day. It is not easy to be a woman. We may have come a long way from repressing women's rights, but we are still a patriarchal society in general. It makes the occasion of celebrating Women's Equality Day on August 26 more vital than ever. Today we get to see women representatives in the military, in space and as CEOs of Fortune companies. But they had to undergo many struggles to achieve equal rights. The right to vote is a fundamental civil right in a democratic country, but it was not always the case. Even in the United States, women were not allowed voting right until 1920. Women began to agitate and raise their voices for equal voting rights to every citizen regardless to gender. This revolutionary decision embarks on the significance of Women's Equality Day in today's world. It celebrates the achievements of women's rights activists and reminds us of the daily struggles that women go through. How is Women's Equality Day celebrated? By introducing a mentoring program, by encouraging civil power, by organizing a collection drive, by doing some charity, by aiding a cause, by listening to women, by updating the bookshelf, by giving a shot. Last year, in 2020, the 100th anniversary of the Women's Equality Day was observed in the US. Former US First Lady Michelle Obama wrote, "The struggle for women's suffrage was long and even longer for women of color, but generations of women knew that our vote was our voice." U.S. Envoy to India Ken Jester posted, "We honor those across the world who continue to work for gender equality." Women's Equality Day is now often observed across the world to encourage and spread awareness about women's empowerment. PM Narendra Modi spoke about the glory of our Nari Shakti in his Independence Day 2020 speech. Now here is how women show solidarity. Internationally, purple is a color symbolizing women's equality. It is said to have originated from the Women's Social and Political Union in the UK in 1908. Purple signifies justice and dignity. Purple wristband. You can get a purple rubber or latex band and wear it on your wrist. Purple top. Many women go for a plain purple top or t-shirt. Purple ribbon. One of the easiest ways to observe the day is to get a purple ribbon and tie it on your arm or wrist. Purple scarf. You can wear a purple scarf around your neck or on your head. Now at the end, lucky are those who are blessed with a feminine presence in their lives. Feel proud to be a woman. Happy Women's Equality Day 2021. A woman can be anything she wants as long as she decides to never fear anyone. Thank you. Have a blessed day.